Yes, that could
from
be
from today onwards, Mr. Vivek Narayan, yes. he has become a president-elect, and tomorrow morning, according to the schedule of Mr. Ramnath Govind,
yes.
Cabinet Secretary, because he is going to be the president-elect, tomorrow morning onwards, his program is very tight, scheduled program. Chief of Army Staff is going to brief him on the nuclear button. Cabinet Secretary is going to give him a briefing about the status of defense, external affairs, and also finance ministry situations. Therefore, from tomorrow onwards, Mr. Ramnath Govind will travel numberless car. That will be an emblem of Three Lion, where Mr. Ramnath Govind will have a full-fledged president-elect status. On 25th morning, what are all the drill? That is what Military Secretary to the President of India, Mr. Anil Khosla, is going to brief Mr. Ramnath Govind on 25th, what are all the drill to be conducted? Because Mr. Ramnath Govind never had been a union minister. There are some official secrets that are there, which they want to give one-to-one hearing, one-to-one briefing that is going to happen from tomorrow onwards. Cabinet Secretary is going to be the first caller on Ramnath Govind.